Hey, what's up guys? Hope you are doing well. Today I'm giving myself a pat on the back, urging you to do the same. I'm gonna explain myself right now. Okay, so why am I giving myself a pat on the back? In other words, why am I congratulating or at least being exceptionally nice to myself? Well, a while ago, I decided to start this YouTube channel, The Coding Journey. And while doing my small research, going through maybe a few hundreds of channels, I noticed that a significant percentage of the channels which started uploading content stopped uploading after maybe a couple or three or four or five videos. Now, maybe this was their intention from the beginning, or maybe they got discouraged by the results they were getting. Doesn't really matter. Point is that at that moment I made a commitment to myself not to give up before uploading at least 10 videos. And guess what? I did it. I made a commitment to myself and I kept it. Good job to me. And for the record, I'm not planning on quitting anytime soon. I really enjoy making these videos in an effort to give something back to this great community of programmers. And by the way, did you notice that the goal I set was completely irrelevant of YouTube performance? Did I mention anything about views, watch time, subscriber growth, or any other YouTube metric? Absolutely not, because coming from a hardcore complainer background, I wanted to eliminate excuses coming from factors beyond my control. Of course, we are never 100% in control. Sometimes things just happen. However, under normal circumstances, it was totally up to me to create and upload 10 videos. So I couldn't just blame YouTube algorithm for burying my videos and not presenting them to anyone, or presenting them to the wrong people, or maybe presenting them to the right people but at the wrong time. Or even blame the viewers for not being able to appreciate the awesomeness of my videos. Zero excuses, it was totally up to me. Okay, but why do I feel the need to reward myself? Well guys, I noticed that we, and I'm saying we cause I'm quite sure I'm not alone on this one, so we, or at least many of us, are often reluctant to reward and be nice to ourselves on our accomplishments, while on the other hand, we are always ready to beat ourselves up over our mistakes. That inner bully is always there to criticize every step we make. In fact, you know what? I think I can hear that bully right now. Celebrating 10 videos? For real? Come on, man. Other YouTubers can produce 10 videos in a single day and you are celebrating 10 videos? And by the way, YouTube? You? What on earth made you think that people would waste their precious time watching your videos? Can't you even listen to yourself doing YouTube in English with the English vocabulary of a 10-year-old? Just brilliant. And that accent. Oh my god. How could you ever believe that anybody would ever put up with this? Come to your senses, man. Really, I'm just trying to protect you here. Please go back to your basement. You don't belong here, you are just a programmer, a mediocre programmer, may I add. Okay, so you get the point, sometimes I can be a real bully towards myself. And don't get me wrong, I'm not completely against criticism, self-criticism for that matter. I think it could be constructive, but as in everything in life, balance is a key word here. But anyway guys, today is all about reward. I'm giving myself a pat on the back and I'm urging you to do the same. If you have a goal and you are progressively moving towards it, you totally deserve it. Take a step back, relax, give yourself a pat on the back, reward yourself, and keep doing it whenever you feel like you've earned it. In fact, no matter what, give yourself a pat on the back right now. After all, you managed to watch this video up to this point, which makes you an extraordinarily awesome person. Okay guys, that's all. Thanks for watching. For any questions, suggestions, or just to say hi, please use the comment section below. Hit the like button if you like this video, it would be absolutely marvelous if you join the journey, so please feel free to subscribe. Till next time, keep coding, keep improving, and enjoy the journey. Take care, bye.